You're watching WISN 12 News in high definition.
Take a look at this video. A wine avalanche in Sheboygan. A surveillance camera was rolling when an entire wall of wine bottles gave way at Superior Discount Liquor. The 7,000 bottles of wine streamed across the floor. It was one thing to see it on surveillance video. It's another to be there.
As it just kept on rolling away from the wall, from the front of the store all the way to the back, and I was in disbelief. I didn't know what to do or say, or just couldn't believe it. The whole thing only probably took maybe 10 seconds.
Feels like yesterday to him the accident actually happened this summer, but the video was just released. How do you clean up a flood of red wine? Well, it was all hands on deck with snow shovels, shop vacs, and floor scrubbers. Quite a scene there.